Dámy a pánové, já vás vítám už 10. videa z herní série Grand Theft Auto 5. Minule jsme odpálili hlavu človíčka s telefonem. Převlékli jsme se, jelikož volal Lester. A nyní za ním zajedeme, podíváme se, co nás čeká dále. Co nám tady ten chuligán zadá za quest. Takže tady ho máme. Lester. Označit. A jedem tam. Jak jsme na tom s autem? Auto v čoudu. Aha. Všechny auta v čudu. Dobře. A hele, tady je jedno. Tak, pojď. If you bought me a car, I wouldn't have to steal my sisters. Aha, dobře. Senátor je napružený. A už je fuč. I s autem. Datsun 1. Nevděčná. Zmetek jeden drzí. Tak si nějaký čmajznem, no. Hold. Tady někde nějaké určitě pojede. A první ptákovina, co vidím. Tak pojď. Tohle vypadá dobře. Vypadni. Tak zmizni. Já si vezmu auto a ještě se k tomu nadlábnu. Nejí na to stylnout správný auto a ještě se u toho nabaštit. No. Ale teď k věci. Tady s tou popelnici, než bych tam dojel, to by byl týden. Takže vysmahni. A kejdem. Co to máme? Ježíš, nějaká elektrošunka. No. Ale trobí to aspoň. Ty vole, zas. On tak strašně rád vypadává z okna. Cikáso. No nic, podíváme se aspoň, jak to vypadá zevnitř. Já v zelených číslech jedem, no. A nebo ne? A je, olejnička mi tam svítí. Motor by se neměl přetáčet, ale je to stěvnutý auto, takže... Počkej, mám jít nahoru, nebo tady má? A plný kotlík. To už víc nejede. No jo, to je to správné řízení. Aj, karamba. Zase se minul sjest. Aj, neřádě. Manuální řazení tu chybí, to by bylo docela fajnový. Když už je to tady ten pohled. No. To auto se nechce držet na té cestě. Tak mě vážně motorkář otočí, jo? No to ani náhodou tahni. Sweet Jesus. Nějaký opuštěný domeček. Už je lepší než tedy jeho poslední bungalov. Švadlenky. Kam zas go? Teď jsem se převlékl. You're wasting my time. Nemá tady šatník? Oha, jeho. You're not casing a joint with you. To je docela otravný, že si člověk nemůže jít v jakém obleku chce. Drahý obchod a koupit oblek. No a tady je nějaký tričko. Strip club. Ne. Zajedeme si sem. Takže drahý obchod, no. Nestačí, že jsem dojel drahým elektrickým autem. Sice jo, jinknutým, ale... Dojel. To se počítá. Tak jo. Aha. Binko mi nedá oblek. To nemohl říct, když jsem byl ještě doma? Ty vole. Kdo to má hledat? Ponco business. Suburban. A tohle je Ponco business. Suburban. Tak, Ponco business typnu, že by mohl být na obleky. No, takže rypneme prachy. Šup. Nemáš zavazet. Jdem. Jo, kamion. No už jsem se lekl, že se o ten kr zastaví.
Yeah, who's this?
It's Ricky from Life Invader. I know you're the bro who deactivated Jay, bro.
Oh, I have no idea what you're talking about, pal.
What you do's your business, bro. Anyway. Jay really got a big head once people started calling him a god. Guess you proved he wasn't one. They reintegrated my team in Burundi after the design got signed off. And now, my shares ain't worth dick.
Sorry about that.
I need work. And I thought, maybe you could provide. I mean, I'm smart enough to track you down, aren't I?
I guess you are. Hey, I'll be in touch if anything comes up.
Dobrý, běž do pryč. Jo. Ty kráso. Kde na to člověk má brát? 4900. Nejdražší, co tu mají. Doufám, že tohle mu bude stačit, ty kráso. To je nejdražší oblek, co tu byl. Takhle střes, jestli ti to nebude stačit, tak ten oblek narvu do prdele. Jelikož už to nepíše, že to chce sehnat oblek, tak předpokládám, že je to OK.
Come on.
A hni. Ej, tam byli Benga. Ups. No. Ale... Proč se museli ty policajti otočit, no? Zmetek jeden. Tady mě vidět nemůžou. Takže saved. A už to houká všude. A. Je to saved. No, už bude doufám spokojený. No jo.
The hell is this place?
Garment factory. I needed a job that didn't require me to do anything apart from paying taxes.
Kurňa, stálo mě to všecky prachy skoro.
What do you got?
The Holy Grail. The Union Depository. Now they say it cannot be hit. Hasn't been yet.
Look, I just owe some Mexican hood a couple million bucks because I wrecked his girlfriend's house. I don't need to go crazy here.
Which Mexican?
Martín Madrazo.
He's not supposed to be very nice.
Oh, when I met him, he was charming. So what do you think?
Oh, let's see. Either we hit a bank in the sticks or we do a store. Which do you like?
Well, store's usually easier. But I gotta make a big take.
Well, gems it is then. Let's go to Vangelico, buy ourselves an engagement ring.
Oh, we're gonna need a crew. I can round up some of the old guys.
There are no old guys. Moses, ironically, he found Jesus. All those Irish crazies, they mostly just disappeared. That crew from the south, they all went down. There was an Eastern European guy making moves in Liberty City, but he went quiet.
All right. Well, we're gonna need a crew. You got any contacts in LS or not?
I've been working with someone, but they're too unpredictable. I'll have to reach out to some other guys.
Hele, nějaký jiný auto. To je moje auto.
The jewelers is on Little Porto.
Zajímavý. Někdo přivez moje auto a zaparkoval líp. Toč máš znutý.
What are you talking about?
I checked out the WPP thing. Doesn't look like any WITSEC program I'm aware of. Well, for starters, they don't put witnesses up in multi-million dollar mansions in Rockford Hills.
Well, maybe they thought this would be the best cover.
And most witnesses don't transfer five-figure sums into a particular FIB agent's bank account every month. Of course, the money gets moved around and washed through a number of fronts, but the trail is there. Deposits and withdrawals, the same sum every month. Agent Dave Norton, white middle-aged divorcee,
unremarkable
career except for one incident, the shooting of a notorious stick-up man, Michael Towner.
Yeah, all right. Lester, I'm very impressed.
Look, we can talk about this another time. Take these glasses.
My eyesight's fine.
They're fitted with a camera and a radio relay. I'm gonna run the operation from the car while you're in the store getting what we need.
Okay, takže brýle s kamerou. Šup. Ale chci se protáhnout.
Here we are.
Here we are. Okay.
What the hell? Don't run into me. Hi.
Hmm. Je takhle. Dude, uhni.
That doesn't help. Go inside the store.
Yeah, inside. Why not outside? Tady kamera žádná není, tak pojď. Ale...
Sir, thank you.
The alarm keypad is on the left when you come in, on the wall by the side door. Shots come through. Camera check, alarm check, vents check. Good work. Now speak to the assistant and see if there's anything else we need to know.
Aha.
Hey, beautiful. I need to pick up a little something for the woman in my life. Well, one of them.
Sir, I'm sure we can help you. Tell me about her. What's her taste?
Cheap. Thank God. This ain't my wife we're talking about. I don't know. I don't want to spend too much. I'm thinking maybe... 10 grand?
Our rings start at 8, our pendants start at 12.
All right. So these things built to last, or am I just paying for the evangelical logo here?
No. We use perfect clarity jewels. 18 karat gold, 950 platinum. Nothing but the best.
All right. I think you just made a sale. I'm gonna take a look around, think about it, come back to you, baby. Don't go anywhere.
I understand.
Okay.
Thank you, sir.
You got it.
Come back to me.
No, máme, co jsme potřebovali.
So, we good?
Almost. I need to get eyes on the roof of the building. See where the ventilation comes out.
Takže na střechu chce jít.
Drive us around the block. We gotta find a way up to the roof. Look, there. Some construction.
Yeah, if they're gutting the place, I might be able to get to the roof.
Ay, ay, ay.
So, you keep up with the old crew?
Well, after your death slash disappearance, there wasn't much holding us together.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
You see him at all? After the incident?
I kept tabs on him for a while. Needed to know that he didn't blame me.
Yeah, where'd he go?
I saw a ladder. Climb up it and see if you can get to the roof. North, south, east, west, wherever there were liquor stores to turn over and hitchhikers to disappear.
Where did they bury him?
They buried him,
as far as I know.
He's probably a John Doe then, right?
Pěkný.
What do you think? OD?
Shootout? Bylo se takhle.
Maybe just a car crash, right? Anonymous charred remains on the highway? They only knew what a sick puppy they had on their hands.
Tady tuhletu misi jsem zrovna plnil, uznáme ho na PS4. No, po 3 hodinách se nám ji povedlo tak nějak splnit, takže... Well, yep. Takže... Příprava je fajn. Jsou zvědavě na tu misi. Tak to bylo nějak házení i do té klimatizace nějakých těch kouřových granátů nebo čkýho čerta.
I've pulled up a satellite image. It looks like the highest point is on the northwest side.
Hey, I see the vents.
Yeah, I'm looking at the relay. Can you get any higher?
Any higher. Ty prdě, já už ani nevím, jak se to dělalo.
No, the air conditioning roof unit. We need to know where those vents come out. It's like a big box on the roof.
Big box on the roof. Tohle.
No, the air conditioning roof unit.
Air conditioner, refuelment check. To byl největší bod. Tady tohleto. A jo, už je to značený. Get back in the car. Tak, to bude zajímavý. Šup, teďka zpátky k autu. Jump. Tak, kam jsem přišel? Tady někde. If you take any longer, you're risking blowing this whole thing. Ale jo. Šup, po žebříku, hlavně nespadnout. Tak a pryč. Teď už to bude jenom sehnat lidi. Na ten hejst. Tak, předpokládám, že teďka jdeme k němu. Jep. A rádio bylo vyplé. Takže teďka předpokládám, že ho odvezu a mission complete. Nothing that'll cause undue complications.
Yeah, it looked like a simple setup. Cameras broadcasting to a remote server. We might be able to wipe them remotely. Security guard on the door. He won't want to die for rich assholes to rub his nose in it.
Good. Alarm system's linked to the door lock. We'll get a good window if someone talented hacks it.
Anything else?
Well, the more valuable merchandise is in the cabinets in the center of the store, by the register, so I'd start there. Glass in the cabinets wasn't bulletproof, means you can smash them easy enough, but the stones will be in the safe at night.
So, we go in when it's open then?
Right. Once we melt down the gold, recut the rocks, that's an okay score.
Yeah, shame we can't go in after hours, man. Those vents look promising.
Might be able to flip that another way.
I'm listening.
Wait till we get back.
About the crew.
Yeah?
There's this kid who's been helping me. Maybe we could cut him in.
I don't work with amateurs.
He ain't an amateur. Or if he is, he's a gifted amateur about to turn pro. He's a good kid, Lester.
You know what they say. It's your funeral. One of them, at least.
Here are the photos.
Workers have their uses. Okay, let me set this up.
Nice to see the methods haven't changed.
Well, you gotta figure out what we're doing somehow. All the crews, the rolls, prep work. Don't wanna leave evidence behind on a hard drive. So yeah, the methods don't change.
Right, not for a pro.
Well, mapping out the options. I'm showing you all the angles. That's my area of professional expertise. But making decisions, that is your domain, my friend. Here. Now, there's two ways I see of doing this. We go in smart, or we go in loud and dumb. Remember the vents? If we're gonna be smart, we pump a little knockout gas through the air system, then hit the cabinets while everyone's out. You'll have to source the gas, of course, but crowd control won't slow you down, and that might improve the take. The cover is pest control, so no one will look twice when you're wearing gas masks. It means getting a pest control van, though. You go in dumb, and you'll need your, famous way with people and four carbine rifles. We can't buy them and risk them getting traced. No, 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 we've got to find some in circulation. It's awkward, it's, real awkward, but this is the gun favored by LSPD tactical team, so one of their vans is probably a good place to look. A hacker can disable the cameras. The length of time depends on their ability. The alarm will be operating on the same window. The exit strategy is more or less the same for both options. The driver you pick will, of course, source some bikes. You come out of the store and make your way through the new subway tunnel they're digging off the Del Perro freeway. You lose the cops in there and meet a truck in the LS River.
All right, I want my guy Franklin on the getaway. He can handle a bike.
All right, if you vouch for him, I'll take the risk. So how do you want to do this? Run in through the front door or try to play it smart?
Asi vyberu si smart.
Ah, you've grown wise and cautious in your old age. Okay. Select personnel with that in mind. As ever, the better they are, the bigger the cut. Now the driver, they'll source the bikes, lead you out through the tunnels.
Jo, takhle.
Eddie Toe. Now you can count on him to get you out of a spot. Guns. Now we're hoping to keep quiet, so this guy shouldn't make much difference.
Málo životu.
McCreary? He was part of a well-known Liberty City stick-up crew. Small world.
Oh. Dvanáct. No, bez musíme Krivýho. Alebo ne, vezme slabka.
Came across as a bit of an idiot, but could be useful. Hacker. Back office, but this is the person who will determine how long you get inside.
This guy, Ricky. I met him at the Life Invader office. He may not be that good, but he's enthusiastic.
No glitch.
Harris! Good. Feminine touch. She'll be able to find any back doors they got. If you're happy, I'll start making the arrangements.
Može být.
Great. I'll do some research on a pest control van and the knockout gas, and I'll be in touch.
Yes, good, good. I'll call you when everything's ready. You'll need to pitch it to the guys.
Whoa, what? My rep don't count for nothing no more?
You're a dead man, Michael. I'll call you.
Okay, tak zavolej. A dámy a pánové, tady to pro dnešek každopádně zapíchneme. Měli jsme se podívat na místo činu, jak to bude vypadat, nějaké to zabezpečení. A vypadá to, že příště půjdeme. Jenom tady ještě zavoláme Franklinovi.
Hey, what's up?
Hey man, it's me, Michael.
What's going on?
Listen, I gotta get hold of the money for that house we pulled down, so I'm getting a crew together for you can guess. The pay will be awful, and the risk will be high. But you might learn something, if you're interested.
Man, that's not exactly a great sales pitch, dog, but I guess I gotta start somewhere.
Thank you. Maybe one day you could put together your own deals, your own jobs. So, there's still some preparation I gotta do. Sit tight for a while. My buddy Lester will get in touch with the details.
Jak jsem říkal, příště to bude zajímavý, půjdeme si udělat tento heist. A musím na to sehnat lidi. Takže každopádně pro dnešek všechno. Já díky za zhlédnutí dnešního videjka. Hodnoťte, komentujte, dejte odběr, pokud ještě nemáte, a na výjimu zase u něčeho dalšího.